have medicine without radiology. It's as simple as that. You can't move forward without anything unless you actually see it. So basically, you can't operate, you can't prescribe a medication, you cannot proceed for patient management without seeing what's happening in there. It's basically that important. Well, actually, this is the second year. There's quite a bit of an improvement. I'm happy with the organization.